Bruce Johnson. I've been the minister of this congregation for over 6 years. This congregation has a long history in the life of this city, and it seeks to engage with the city in a number of ways. One of the parts that have been important to this church for many, many years has been the music. Apart from the music in Sunday worship, it's a venue that's used by a lot of people for concerts of all sorts, from orchestras to small individual soloists. We had trouble finding fans that would fit into the complex, that would move the air around and make improve the quality of the venue. And so we found the fans that you provided were just wonderful. They fit into with the building. They don't stand out, and they work quietly. And so it's been a really good outcome for us. We weren't sure what we were going to do when the fan died, because there's no way you can air condition a place like this, and to try and find a ready-made commercial fan just wasn't a solution for us. And we had to find fans that were big enough to move the air around this space, but quiet enough not to interfere with the activities that happen, with the music, with the worship that happens in the place. And so it was great that we could get ones especially made for the venue. We were really pleased with Natural Cool Air, because you came in with some of the fans that you already had. We could try those out and see how that would work in the place. We realised that the fans that you've already had were too big for what we needed, and we were really pleased that you were willing to custom build fans that fitted into the space that we had for those fans to go. And that worked out really, really well.